Hi, good day everyone. In our everyday life, we are using social network to communicate with friends, family and to learn new things which interests them and which is entertaining. And we didn't even know how many people are using the same social network that we use. On this channel we gonna talk about the leading social networks. Social network available in multiple language, and enable user to connect with friends, or people across geographical, political or economic borders. This is Line Up, and welcome to my channel. And here are the 15 most popular social network worldwide, and worldwide ranked by the number of million active users, around the globe. First from the bottom of our lineup, number 15. LinkedIn is a social networking site designed specifically for the business community. A LinkedIn member's profile page, which emphasizes skills, employment history and education, has professional network news feeds and a limited number of customizable modules. Founded on December 28, 2002, and launched on May 5, 2003. And now with 310 million active users, followed by number 14. Snapchat is a popular messaging app that lets users exchange pictures and videos called snaps, that are meant to disappear after they're viewed. It's advertised as a new type of camera, because the essential function is to take a picture or video, add filters, lenses or other effects and share them with friends. July 2011 is the initial date release, and now with 314 million active users, for our number 13. Douban is a Chinese social networking service website that allows registered users to record information and create content related to film, books, music, recent events, and activities in Chinese cities. It could be seen as one of the most influential Web 2.0 websites in China, launched on March 6, 2005, and now with 320 million active users, the lineup in number 12. Twitter is an American microblogging and social networking service on which users post and interact with messages known as tweets. Registered users can post, like, and retweet tweets, but unregistered users can only read them. Founded on March 21, 2006, and now with 330 million active users, for our number 11 on the lineup. Reddit is an American social news aggregation, web content rating, and discussion website. Registered members submit content to the site such as links, text posts, and images, which are then voted up or down by other members. Founded June 23, 2005, and now with 330 million active users, in number 10. Sina Weibo means micro blog in Chinese. Launched by Sina Corporation in 2009, Sina Weibo or simply Weibo is a microblogging website and app which compares to Twitter and Instagram. It is China's biggest social media platform after Tencent's WeChat. Launched by Sina Corporation on August 14, 2009, and with 486 million active users, it makes everyone sing and dance. Now for number 9. TikTok, formerly known as Musical.ly, is a social media platform for creating, sharing and discovering short music videos, think karaoke for the digital age. The app Musical.ly was used by young people as an outlet to express themselves through singing, dancing, comedy, and lip-syncing. Initial release date, September 2016, and now with 500 million active users, 56% of TikTok users were male and 40% of users were female and TikTok users spend an average of 52 minutes per day, for our number 8. Qzone is a social networking website based in China which was created by Tencent in 2005. It allows users to write blogs, keep diaries, send photos, listen to music, and watch videos. 150 million Qzone users update their accounts at least once a month. launched 2005, and now with 554 million active users, for our number 7. QQ is an instant messaging software service and web portal developed by the Chinese tech giant Tencent. QQ offers services that provide online social games, music, shopping, microblogging, movies, and group and voice chat software. Stable release June 6, 2018, 18 months ago, and now 808 million active users, before the 5 lineup, our number 6. Instagram is a free photo and video sharing app available on Apple iOS, Android and Windows Phone. People can upload photos or videos to our service and share them with their followers or with a select group of friends. They can also view, comment and like posts shared by their friends. Date launched, the 6th of October 2010, and now with 1,000 million active users. Now on the top 5 of our lineup, number 5. WeChat is a mobile text and voice messaging communication service developed by Tencent in China. This makes it one of the most popular social apps in the world, and a valid competitor to WhatsApp and Viber, released in January 2011, and now with 1,133 million active users, are number 4 in the lineup. Facebook Messenger is a free mobile messaging app used for instant messaging, sharing photos, videos, audio recordings and for group chats. The app, which is free to download, can be used to communicate with your friends on Facebook and with your phone contacts. Initial release date August 9, 2011, and now with 1,300 million active users, making it best for number 3. WhatsApp is a freeware, cross-platform messaging and voice over IP service owned by Facebook, Inc. It allows users to send text messages and voice messages, make voice and video calls, and share images, documents, user locations, and other media. Initial release date May 3, 2009, and now with 1,600 million active users, for number 2 in our lineup. YouTube is an American video sharing platform headquartered in San Bruno, California, and mission is to give everyone a voice and show them the world. Learn about our brand, community, careers and more, founded February 14, 2005, and now with 2,000 million active users, on the top of our lineup, number 1. Facebook is a social networking website where users can post comments, share photographs and post links to news or other interesting content on the web, chat live, and watch short-form video. You can even order food on Facebook if that's what you want to do. Founded February 2004, and now with 2,414 million active users. Facebook was the first social network to surpass 1 billion registered accounts, and currently sits at almost 2.41 billion monthly active users. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to get updated.